Here I have to write 32 centimeter as a fraction of 2 meter. Give your answer in the simplest form. So I have to write 32 centimeter as a fraction of 2 meter. So what we will do, we will divide this 32 centimeter by 2 meter, and I will keep the unit same. So 2 meter will convert in centimeter. So this is 32 divided by 200, which if I simplify, I will get 4 divided by 25. So here answer will be 4 divided by 25.